What's up, y'all? It's your boy David to play back with another video. And today we're gonna be looking at that first episode of Power Book 3, Raising Kanan. I know y'all been waiting on this for a long time because I have too. Alright, y'all, let's get it. The episode starts off in the year 1985 where we can see young Kanan getting his ass beat at a park. Then he starts running home like a little girl because he can't fight because he ain't about that life. Then he go home crying to his mama because he got beat up. Then his mama make him go back to the park again to fight the boys. Then we cut to the year 1991 where Kanan's in high school and he's in the cafeteria getting lunch. Then some girl he likes try to come talk to him, but he acting like he's scared to talk to him. Then we cut to Kanan's mom and her crew at the hospital because one of their homies had got shot. Then we meet both of Kanan's uncles, Lou and Marvin. Marvin kind of funny to me, I ain't gonna lie. So now Kanan's mom and her brother is at this club and they talking to this white lady about trying to sell drugs at the club. And she go ahead and get smart with Kanan's mom and they get into a little argument. But then Lou goes ahead and stop them. Then some bartender starts spitting game at Kanan's mom and he mess around and get the phone number or something. So Kanan and his people are chilling out to eat, having a good time, until one of their eyes go ahead and spin a block on him. But nobody had got shot because it was just a warning sign. And one of the guys that had shot at him was Buck 20, the same guy that's dating Kanan's crush at school. So Kanan's mom and Unique went ahead and meet up with each other to discuss about what happened about the other night when they shot at them. And they come to an agreement to let each other have a certain amount of corners as long as they start beefing with each other, and they go ahead and make an agreement. So now Kanan's at school and he's getting ready to take that test because he's such a smart kid at school. And if he passes his test, he goes ahead and move to a whole nother school, but he low-key kind of don't want to leave Jukebox and his other friends, so he goes in and fails the test on purpose. Kanan and his friends later on that day see Buck 20 slinging dope on one of his mom's corners. To Kanan's knowledge, he doesn't know about the agreement that his mom and Unique had earlier that day about giving him those corners. So Kanan goes ahead and shoots Buck 20, not even realizing what he's doing. You can kind of tell Kanan does look kind of scared catching his first body. Later on that day, Kanan and his mom gets into an argument because he didn't know about the deal that they already had earlier, and she goes ahead and tell him that he just started a war. Later on that day, Kanan was taking out the trash and one of his ops go ahead and spin a block on him right quick. This time they were shooting at him and Kanan's mom even started busting back like a real G. Then the next day, Kanan's mom tried to talk it out with Unique and say that it was just a big misunderstanding, but Unique isn't really trying to hear all that and he wants to go to war with Kanan's mom. Later on that night, Kanan's mom go ahead and take Kanan on a little trip in the middle of nowhere and teach him how to shoot a gun. And she finally goes ahead and let him know that he can be part of the game if he wants to. Because Kanan keeps trying to ask his mom to let him be part of the game, but at first she wasn't, now she is because he's already in it too deep. Alright y'all, thank y'all for watching this video. Y'all hit that subscribe button and y'all let me know what other shows y'all want me to do. Alright y'all, peace.